published 1139 EDT, 27 September 2017, updated 1211 EDT, 27 September 2017. They have filmed every inch of their romantic journey to exchanging vows. And Elliot Wright and Sadie Stewart look suitably besotted as they practice their wedding dance at London's Pineapple Studios. The former TOWI star, 37, and 25, beamed as they tangoed their way through a lesson ahead of their wedding being aired. Scroll down for video. The first dance. Elliot Wright and Sadie Stewart look suitably besotted as they practice their wedding dance at London's Pineapple Studios. Dressed in a navy tracksuit and coordinating shirt, Elliot showed off a glimpse of his muscular arms as he held his bell. Sadie, clad in a vest and legging ensemble, nuzzled into her beau's chest, giggled as they worked on their dance moves. The besotted duo, who reside in Marbella, were later seen leaving the famous London Pineapple Dance Studios ahead of the twopward airing of their nuptials. Doing it the right way, the former TOWI star, 37, and 25, beamed as they tangoed their way through a lesson ahead of their wedding being aired. Loved up. The besotted duo, who reside in Marbella, were later seen leaving the famous London Dance Studios ahead of the twopward airing of their nuptials 2 years ago. Elliot opened up the glamorous eatery Olivia's La Cala in Costa del Sol, where they set initially their sights on each other. Elliot, who is Mark Wright's cousin, popped the question on his reality show Playa in Marbella after 10 months of dating, revealed the lead-up to their wedding day in September will be filmed for ITV2 reality TV show Elliot Wright the Wedding. Taking to Instagram at the time, he confirmed, "Sadie and I are really excited to officially announce that we have a new TV show with Edlima Pictures at ITV. They will be following us in the weeks leading up to the biggest day of my life, viewing." Happy couple. Elliot, who is Mark Wright's cousin, popped the question on his reality show Playa in Marbella after 10 months of dating soulmate. It seems Elliot can't wait for the big day, and he shared a sweet selfie of the duo, writing, "Words can't explain this woman, soulmate, beautiful wifey Tobe. I can't wait to share this really exciting time with all of you. Watch this space, and we are looking forward to be back on your TV screen soon." Fatheroftwo admitted the couple were struggling to settle on a wedding venue and might have to have ceremonies, one in Spain and one in England. He told OK Magazine last year, "I wanted to get married at Olivia's because it's a nice connection for me. We found a church, but then Sadie threw a spanner in the works. I want to get married in England so all my family can come," she revealed. "So now we're looking into both. She's taking liberties. She wants an expensive wedding in the UK, and then a big party at Olivia's in Spain. I don't know what we'll do for our viewing pleasure." Elliot revealed the lead up to their wedding day in September will be filmed for an ITV2 reality TV show. The time is right. Elliot, who quit TOWI last year to move back to Spain, has two children, Elliot, 10, and Olivia, 7, from his marriage to Joanne McGuinness. Sadie added that she is keen to start having kids and would like to have 6 children, but will settle on 4 because Elliot already has 2. The public were briefly introduced to Sadie during an episode of Elliot's reality show Playa in Marbella last year, following his exit from The Only Way Is Essex. Elliot, who quit TOWI last year to move back to Spain, has 2 children, Elliot, 10, and Olivia, 7, from his marriage to Joanne McGuinness. Speaking in July, he told Mail Online, "I knew she was the one because my kids love her." Smitten gushing about his fiancée, Elliot said, "Sadie is stunning, she's incredible. My children love her." Gushing about his fiancée, he said, "Sadie is stunning, she's incredible. My children love her. That's important for any parent. If it was the case my children didn't like her, or she wasn't interested, then it would be a no-go area." Meanwhile, the couple recently mingled with his former TOWI costars as they descended on the Spanish city to film the latest series, which will air in September. Former The Only Way Is Essex star Elliot, who has stayed in close contact with James R. Gargent, invited his pals down to his restaurant to film and get a bite to eat. "Big plan," Sadie admitted. She is keen to start having kids and would like to have 6 children, but will settle on 4 because Elliot already has 2.